And welcome back to Superstar Saga. Does everyone like airports? No?
I've never been to one of them.
I've been around one, but never actually took on a plane.
I've
been near one, I have, because I've had convention nearby. It's been within the airport, like, I guess, terminus.
Hey, you gotta give Luigi some credit. It's a goddamn Fopper on a plane. What's he gonna do? Freaking try to get out.
Why the hell did Mario have Luigi's voice line?
Oh, yeah. I'm thinking, where did Luigi come from?
Mario, you know, stop stealing my voice.
You know, it's a reference to their old days, back when Luigi was just higher pitched Mario.
Ah, Smash 64. Got it.
Smash 64, Melee.
Mario Party?
No, Mario Party was unique, it was.
No.
Well, Mario Party was two different people.
Yeah. All of them were different character people, they were, because. Online now is where Luigi.
Kind of helps considering that some of the Mario Party actors were done in Germany of all things.
It's quite funny that in early Mario when they all had voices, different people had voiced them. Now it's just one guy. It is voicing all of them.
Yeah, Chris Pratt.
Man, I'm gonna hate it that Mario movie works so well. Freaking imagine we get Super Mario Brothers, the movie, the game, with Chris Pratt pretending to be Mario.
I'll only accept this if Jack Black reprises his role.
Yeah.
Yeah, of course. You'd have
But then Bowser's just going to steal the show just like he will in the movie.
Yeah.
He does. That's usually how it goes.
This is only a fraction of our power. Do you yield?
Fuck you.
Yes,
I love the edit.
So do I.
It's great.
So when's Bowser gonna rock out against the devil?
You know for a fact, someone, they're gonna sneak in the fact that he's voiced by Jack Black, a freaking guitar in there for Bowser.
I mean,
he's gonna have musical number, for Christ's sake.
Yeah.
Oh, Christ, is Mario gonna have a musical number?
No.
I wouldn't be surprised. People are saying, is it going to be a musical? I don't know. All I know is that, you know, a lot of characters are going to get their goddamn song in there.
And there's going to be a lot
of. It's me, Mario, and I like to stomp on Koopas.
Koopas.
What was that interview?
It's like for a moment his mind went not. It was like, hey, what do I need to say?
He was about to say Koopas. He was going to say Goombas, but then he remembered it's like, oh, wait, but deal with Bowser, which is a Koopa, so I got to say Koopa. But, you know, on their end, maybe he could be referencing the original Mario Brothers, where it's like, you know, he's going to say Shell Creepers, but then he's like, no, I got to say Koopas.
That man has never stomped on a Koopa in his life.
No.
That man has never played a Mario in his life. I refuse to acknowledge that.
I think everybody has played Mario at least once in some form or fashion. No?
I think it's just the root of, like, he's probably played, but he's too casual and, you know, actually... You know, feeling like he's actually,
it's like Viros Moses.
He's probably at least done one of the party games or something like that.
Like Viros sports game. Like Osmosis probably has learned shits.
He learned to via Osmosis.
Cultural Osmosis, pretty much.
That knows the overall definition of Mario without knowing the inner details.
This shit took me a lot longer to actually work out than it should have.
You weren't paying attention to the NPCs.
I keep playing the plants, but they keep appearing. What's going on?
I did that shit live with it as well.
Oh, you poor soul.
I think you were there for that. I think you were. I know Brian was, I'm pretty sure.
I'm pretty sure I was there.
It's been like a year. I don't actually remember.
I think I said this last time I was here. But that really looks like a power up you'd see Wario do, not Mario.
Yeah.
Getting fat and spitting?
Yeah, well, just the way it looks.
Well, Wario does get fat, just feed him donuts.
Yeah. Wario Lands 2 and 3 are the anomalies of, like, Wario's what-the-hell power set.
I love the power-ups in the Wario games.
Like, fucking, like,
Like, getting drunk.
We had simple ones, starting in Wario Land 1 with the freaking, you know, the charge attack, the stomp attack.
Oh, here's the advance.
He has a fire beam.
What the
fuck? Dragon Hat. And then freaking Wario Land 2 and 3, he's impervious to almost everything.
Wario is a god.
Yeah. It was something, yeah. You, so doing the advanced version for that project, you get Iron Iron, right? You do what?
Mm-hmm.
For some enemies.
Hmm. Did you mix your bones again, did you?
No, I legitimately have issues trying to figure out who they're aiming at.
What the fuck was that?
See what I mean?
Like, that one over there doesn't know where the hell it's going.
So I know in the later games, like, the fizzy, you can see him aim, properly aiming and shit.
Well, there's a clear indication, because it's the main source of the Mario and Luigi games, where it's like, yeah, you got two partners, you gotta figure out which one they're aiming at and dodge. Yeah,
because, like, after being partners for a time, like, a lot of the enemies go like, okay, they're either color-coded, or they do something. Like, the troops, for example, if they spin, they aim for Luigi. If they just fire, it's Mario.
Mm-hmm.
Or vice versa.
You know, Mario, we could probably defeat this thing without you hammering me in the head.
And down you go. Take a ball.
Look, Luigi. We gotta work together, and by that, I mean I'm gonna use this now. So suck it up and get hit by my hammer.
Yeah,
I'm tired.
My track record with dodging in this fight is just piss poor.
Oh, there he goes.
Oh no.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, comes the mechanic of having to deal with the other brother being dead.
Which fucking sucks.
Pretty much, what, everything you do is now half because, you know, you're carrying the weight of another person?
Pretty much.
It's, I think, looking at this, you can really tell, like, yeah, clearly, top one, Electric Piranha, which is kind of rare product if you don't often see, you don't. Forever.
No, you don't. In fact, I don't think you see him again in the Mario and Luigi games.
Oh, yeah, in general, I don't think in any of the games.
I don't think so.
Because the fire throwing one are like the common ones, and even like the poison ones are quite common. But like the electric ones don't seem to sort of disappear at this point in time.
Though the color scheme makes me think of the ones from Galaxy, the very giant purple ones.
Oh, yeah.
And there goes the mama.
Yeah.
And there goes the healing items I didn't need to use.
Yeah.
I mean, hey, at least you kept Luigi. Well, you revived Luigi at the very least.
That means Luigi gets those precious experience points.
Yes.
Mario, can I move now? Yay. Oh, shit, now I'm stuck again.
Oh, yeah.
Big flex.
Yay! How the fuck is my piranha plant?
Oh, boy.
Who
remembers how to spell piranha?
Don't look at me.
Is there an
I can help with plant.
P-R-N-A-A? I think
I've got it.
Speech.
If not, I hope Google doesn't change the answer, just gives you the first random result from misspelling piranha.
Well, I misspelled piranha. Oh, yeah, because I put Mario Electro Piranha plans, but piranha basically misspelled it as a.
Representative of the mushroom.
Oh, it is Peach.
Yeah.
Okay.
And Toadsworth.
Hi, Toadsworth. Oh, shit. She's speaking without blowing stuff up. What's going on?
Oh my god. You have a personality?
What?
Plot twist beyond plot twist. They set this whole plan up.
Meanwhile, at the beginning.
Yes. Behind the pillow.
Oh.
I would
if
love
you're
to see
hide,
someone.
I would kind of prefer you not being still in the same room as them.
I would love to see someone.
I guess Birdo.
Rewatch. Oh, hi, Birdo.
Oh, I didn't know Birdo was in this.
Yeah.
And now Birdo is.
Is Yoshi?
And. Oh,
yes.
Oh, God. Ah. Hi, Queen Bean. I would love to see someone comb through the first cutscene in this game and actually see if there's enough altered pixels in the background to say that Peach and Toad were hiding something.
Well, they're playing a giant fucking pillar they are, which you can't use the Freddy's fully concealed.
There was enough pixels that hit in this version of the cutscene to show that they were there before they made it transparent.
Yeah, so you gotta compare the cutscenes, but I feel like this cutscene was made after that cutscene, so it's gonna be changed just to,
it's probably a separate cutscene.
I fooled you!
It could not. You never know. GBA games be GBA games.
Again, Kekalea is coming to your castle, so we're gonna plan as a trick of a plan. Okay, so you need me to go to like somewhere else in the castle? No. We're just gonna have you behind that pillar.
Just hide behind this pillar.
It's like, but
don't make a sound.
There's still in the room. It's like, man, I'm so grateful Kekalea didn't freaking like. Okay, we got what we wanted. Now let's blow up the freaking throne room. It's like, oh.
So it sounds also with the boss we just killed, the S has a blue form as well. Which means resistant to electricity would be.
Senior Toads.
Yes.
No, really. What senior Toads? I remember seeing any other old Toads other than him.
I mean.
Mario, you douche.
No, Mario's thinking with his other head.
We got this, right, Luigi? No, we don't. Look, we already saved it the first time. We're not paying overtime for this.
Mario, I don't think we've got this. Oh, we've got this, right, Luigi? Pulls out the hammer.
Yeah.
Start setting
it on fire. A fire hammer, like, oh no.
But now, we got an escort mission on our hands.
Whoopee!
Who are you escorting, Luigi?
No, thankfully he at least keeps up to our speed.
That's the whole game that is.
At least he knows how to run.
Oh, I'm an expert in running, Mario. Why is Mario so chubby?
It's a pose you could do
because
with
because I made a comedic camera pose.
Okay.
No, this is Mario before the crash diet.
Yeah.
Before the.
that was his high school photo.
Yeah.
Oh no. Equipment. Any new equipment? Yes.
Number one, trousers and safety slacks, and plaid trousers.
None of which I want to use. Badges, anything new?
Anything, they call them trousers and pants they do.
Weird, I know.
That's kind of like, it's kind of weird they're using the Euro spelling of it, the Euro word for it, instead of the American one.
Mm-hmm.
Because you would think.
You would think, but in reality.
I don't think.
I don't.
Must be nice.
Ben, you sometimes think.
It depends on what he's doing that makes him need to think.
Yes.
Coffee break. Is it?
Are you drinking it? Oh.
He does not drink it, from what I've been told.
Oh.
He forgets to.
Now we got cold coffee in our pocket, man. It's not even iced coffee. Just watered down coffee.
Look, the only thing coffee's good for in my mind is, making tiramisu.
Chocolate blend.
It's like I'm not.
Chocolate blend. Chocolate blend.
A Super Poltergust 3001.
Yes.
It becomes a freaking hoverboard. That's the Pal Mansion's big Boo fight, Boo Losses. Freaking Luigi rides the Poltergust around.
Hey, Egad, when are you putting that in Mario Kart?
Till the DS era, so.
Yeah, I was about to say, Mario Kart DS. Why isn't EGAD in Mario Kart?
Why isn't he getting anything anymore?
Good question, honestly.
Because my sex ring. Because he's in this game and Partners. And then he disappears, he does.
And stays disappeared until Luigi's Mansion 2.
Yeah.
Yeah, and then reappeared in Luigi's Mansion 3, and, well...
And then it's like a spirit, I think, in Smash Bros.
That doesn't count.
He should be in, like... I could see him being in the Mario's Kart, Mario...
Like, Kart's
easy. Mario did Party. As a freaking spin-off character.
Like,
in the party game. Do easy freaking sports game. Just anything. Yeah. But they don't do it often now.
Like, if you do, like, he could be the one, like, oh yeah, you could be Luigi. If you want Luigi something else, fair enough. Iga could be like a purely Luigi's Mansion style like character easer. Like here's all the references and shit towards it.
Or here's a crazy idea. Have him if you can't put him in any other game, a Luigi's Mansion game where you could also play as Egad.
I mean
That's beyond crazy. Get out of here.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, like no. If we have multiplayer Luigi's Mansion, it's only colored Luigi's.
Or Luigi's in different colors, different outfits.
This or is regular Luigi. This is blue Luigi. This is aquamarine Luigi.
And then this
Luigi.
And this is disco Luigi. Yeah.
And here's Wild Luigi. Oh, what are you doing here?
Where? Well, I just want to belong.
Wild Luigi needed the money for to pay the rent.
This is a cool enemy.
Yeah, the Tanumba.
Basically, before the whole aspect of giving everything a Tanuki leaf, let's give these Goombas, you know, the Mario 3 treatment.
Do Tanumas exist in Mario 3?
Not with the tails.
These are with the tails and a leaf on the head they have.
They're really playing into the Tanuki bit.
Yep, especially what they can do if you actually,
like,
you know,
when
they have two different
attacks. Like, when they reappear in Partners... They even disguise themselves as even like a coin or block at lot in the canna.
The bros block
which then gets
you got him at the same time or else it doesn't work.
Oh,
which then
I
gets
see.
Reused in Bowser they do somewhat.
In what part?
As in, they're basically these similar blocks are like the ones from what's it called, where you get the Bros text from?
You mean the puzzle pieces?
Yeah. Like similar design.
I guess
stuff.
One more. Ah,
congratulations,
Wall Trousers.
Woohoo!
Water gainer.
As you can see,
and ain't gonna use it.
No.
Nope. I focus on stats, not abilities.
Man's like, ah, man, I set up this whole plan and everything. I got myself trapped here for a couple of days without no food and water. And you don't even accept my goddamn pants?
No, we accepted the pants. We're just not wearing them.
Yeah.
I mean, would you wear a pair of pants that some stranger gave to you in a cave?
Well, you want them, though.
I don't know where these pants have been.
Listen, I don't know how they work, but if someone give me my health back while wearing them, I don't know, man. Just saying.
I don't know where these pants have been.
Uh-oh.
You keep spinning, you could have. Forever you could have.
Nah, they would have eventually stopped.
All the woobeans are... See, if you're learning woo beans, you just go meet a fight.
Just beat up enemies.
Beat these fuckers pretty much.
No, just beat up anything.
You got a lot here, you do. Particularly from Tanumbas, you do. Because you got three for that one guy alone, you just did. And then I give you two. Or go off. Maybe go
oh, you
one.
Again.
And now.
Beyond.
This fucking area. The fucking deserts.
How did you get here?
They probably got the escort from the Bean Kingdom's freaking quote unquote elite guards or something. And they're like,
useless.
Oh, Peach Valley, I'm not going in there.
Makers, who would kidnap Peach currently and where to?
You get your answer eventually.
Okay.
Like right now.
There's this high famous princess from a different kingdom who is technically on guard except for two Italian dudes.
And an old man.
Two supposedly Italian dudes.
Italian Americans? I don't know. Yep, it's basically here just setting off the example. If you let Peach out of your sight for one goddamn moment, she gets kidnapped. Oh, and we're just gonna leave her.
No, she can run for about the next 5 minutes.
Because again, though, as of right now, who the fuck... Who's a bit bagger who would kill a Peach right now and take him where to? Because right now... All the big bags are currently out of commission. Currently, as of story-wise, right now.
Money, ransom. Lucky, it's an actual kidnapping.
Also, be act of war as well would be.
Do 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 do.
That's why they're doing
Mario, new phone. Who this? Mario, I've been kidnapped. Oh, so which castle is about to keep you in? No, as I've been actually kidnapped.
Luigi, get the corner.
That darkly.
You got the money? Oh yeah, I got the money right here. Hits a pea block and the freaking thing turns into a block and crushes the toad. Oh man.
Gives the coin. One up. Fuck!
Ooka chaka, ooka ooka, ooka chaka, ooka ooka.
Ignore them. Just ignore them.
Then he gets something a bit weird. Yeah.
They don't have a sprite to include her, so they gotta just reuse the one of them hugging.
Yeah, the gritty Goombas. Or grit say, yeah.
Gritty. No, this gritty, ain't the gritty desert.
The gritty desert's the next game.
Don't fucking remind me. Again.
Too late.
Man, we got banded Goombas. Like, I mean, I know it's not much, but it's a really interesting concept of them just being, like, desert nomads.
Yeah.
With magic.
In the north part of the...
Yeah, with sand magic.
In the northeast part of the Beaming Kingdom.
Why can't this woman take a straight line?
Because he wants to stroll, and then... Yes!
We got cactus snippets.
Specific cactus. With little feeties. Oh, I didn't notice
that. Of course. They gotta walk somehow.
They're cacti! They ain't a fucking cacti, no!
See, that's your first issue of thinking, oh yeah, cactus can't do anything. No, yes, they can. If you let them, they'll do something.
Level up. Oh, well, four for stash.
God damn it. Will I ever win in the BP rolls?
One thing I do find quite interesting... is that I know in Partners, the roulette, you have to stop you have to.
After being kidnapped. Oh, that wasn't so bad.
Again, you have to stop the roulette yourself if you do, so you have to go press it immediately if you want to see something to do. There's Luigi. Wow, no stash or no BB. Three. Because I know in Partners, you can get real fucking high sight to can quite rather fast. Because I'm like level, like, I think 30 or 40 in the IA. I'm going to have a number 30. And I have like 101 ones that I do for the babies. I'm thinking, what the fuck?
That's what babies have.
They're just fast fuckers they are, and they hurt as well. And this is without the fucking, the equipment to boost and shit as well. And look at my file need to. There's this shit.
Always clearing out the enemies first to save yourself a lot of trouble.
That's what the issue is. That's the issue with this fucking rumor. Is
then there's the issue
again. If Peach goes off screen. At all!
Mm-hmm.
She gets me kidnapped, you're thinking, for fuck's sake.
Yeah, and you can't pre-do these runes before she walks through.
No.
Which fucking sucks.
Yeah. Now you.
Should I go this way or that way? Princess, we've been going in back and forth for like 5 hours. Can you just make up your mind? I don't know. No. I kind of like going this way.
Oh, you fucked up.
Oh.
I felt that. I'm like, oh.
Oh.
That is true pain, that is.
I'll admit, Mario Luigi does a lot with, like, 2 buttons/3 if you want to swap around, but, like, man, the combinations of just messing up with that one press really sucks.
Here's the thing, though, so if you go to the screen before she's done something, and you go back, she resets you just back to the beginning of the room, and then Mii gets kidnapped, she does it. I learned the hard way, I did.
You gotta wait for her.
Yeah, for her to go, like, okay, let's go. And then... fuck was that gap?
This Gritty Goomba's got reach.
Exactly, even though no hand it has.
Yeah, they got telekinesis in Mario sports games. I wouldn't be surprised.
But these ones are fucking sand nomads, they are. They've got sand powers and shit, and desert powers and stuff.
They still gotta hold the spear somehow. Even if it is just mumming wrappings.
Okay, so he's the automatic. I didn't realize your automatic reception. Careful now!
There's actually a surprisingly a bit of a leeway that the game can give you.
Yeah, I know there's a bit of leeway.
Don't abuse it.
But again,
he's abusing
don't
it.
Don't test fates!
I can already tell. He's abusing it. I like to imagine Luigi's behind Peach. Come on, Peach, this way. Go, go, go.
We're almost there. It's like, how would you know if you've never been here?
Pete, get in the sack. You're on Luigi, you and Karen, you for Luigi, you are.
I know because this is this special tourist guide I got from the castle town.
Yes.
When you see the floating block and hit the way, you'll know you're going the right direction.
I just realized that Flow Fungi now is just a little Mushroom Kingdom, like a bit of Mushroom Kingdom inside of the Beaming Kingdom. I'm thinking, is this like if like people from like a country goes to an abroad country, but goes to like a town or city that's based around their own country? Yeah.
We call that Chinatown, Little Havana, a lot of places in America like this.
We call that Belladone. We call that Belladone. We do in Spain. It's basically Britain too. It is for most people.
I thought that's called Gibraltar.
It's like when there's immigration, there's like combinations of cultures or something. Who would have guessed?
Hey, it's Mario and
Greeny.
But
again, Green Mario.
But again, though,
save us.
You go to another country for their culture, not your own fucking culture.
We got a boss here, Trunkle.
Yeah.
As a kid, this one tripped me up so bad.
I think I killed this fucker before it got to Sekiro, I think I did. Like, when I streamed it a while ago.
You did deal with this pretty quickly.
I know, I grew fucking faster. Oh, you missed. Miss.
I'm trying to get the item.
The timing sucks. Anyway, he does this whole thing where he, you know, sucks in Gritty Goombas, mushrooms, or as you saw, poison mushrooms.
Yeah, but Mario, I'm coming down with a sickness.
Oh yeah, his nose, Luigi.
Yep. And there we go.
Yeah, fucking, that was fucking just faster.
I am no longer down with the sickness, Mario.
Again, what the fuck? Why would you supposed to get from exactly?
I finally figured out how magic works.
I cannot remember what it is.
Nice, done, I'm gonna nice.
But yeah, usually it's the second half where he breaks off into 4 chunks.
Yeah.
That's only if you hit the main body and not the bush.
I see. Are you impressed? Please tell me you're impressed.
Trunkle. Let's see. What do you give out? You give out a 1-up mushroom, a lucky bros, and a super. Hang on. 1-up mushroom, a super nut. Oh, there's a hand of the body. Here's a tree. Super nut and a syrup. What's the lucky bros? Is this a badge? Is this?
Well, that's the elevator, probably.
Oh, no, no, it's right
here. Elevator going up.
Into the sky!
Drop a trunk, increases frequency of lucky hits. Okay, so it seems to be either a badge or some equipment. Of some kind, I